In 2016, at more than 2.5 miles below the ocean surface, a beam of light from an undersea exploration vehicle fell on a never-before-described octopus. The octopus, later nicknamed the Casper Octopus due to its ghost-like appearance, was resting on a flat rock at the bottom of the ocean, off the Hawaiian archipelago. The Casper Octopus is pale and lacks chromatophores, the pigmented cells that enable other octopuses to change color. The octopus's skin is slack, with the whole body appearing less muscular than the typical octopus. The octopus has only one row of suckers on the underside of the arms, rather than the expected two rows. Years later, the Casper octopus still doesn't have a formal scientific name, even though multiple other Casper octopuses have been spotted at various deep locations in the Pacific since then. Describing a new species has traditionally required a physical specimen, known as a holotype, that can be preserved in a museum and referenced in the future. No specimen of the Casper octopus has yet been collected, so the octopus continues to remain without a scientific name, and it is quite possible that the other Casper octopuses observed since 2016 may be part of a species complex, not just a single species. The seafloor off the coast of Hawaii, where the first octopus was spotted, has a mineral crust that's rich in iron and manganese. Similar octopuses have been spotted among fields of manganese nodules off the coast of Peru. With these observations, it seems that Casper octopuses are found in areas that are likely to get mined. Mining would destroy their homes. Manganese nodules on the seabed of the Pacific Ocean are important breeding grounds for deep-sea octopuses. Deep-sea octopuses live longer than shallow-water octopuses. They only lay very few eggs, and have extremely long reproductive cycles. Casper octopuses are thought to deposit their eggs onto sponges that only grow on manganese nodules. After an octopus has deposited its eggs, it wraps its whole body around the eggs. The octopus will stay put to protect its young for several years, not feeding, declining in health until the eggs hatch and it dies. Without a scientific name, it's difficult to add the Casper octopus to a list of endangered species or activate other legal mechanisms to protect these cephalopods. Some researchers are now exploring methods and technologies that would make it possible to describe species without requiring a physical specimen. These methods could help overcome the difficult hurdles to collection in the deep sea. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.